Hook it up, CP.
Got it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Charlie was born March 5th, 1993. He was born in New Jersey, 5:30 in the afternoon, under a huge snowstorm. He was very tall. He measured 23 and a half inches long. And as you can see, of course, now you know why. He's 6'5". He's a very, very good son. He's very responsible, very smart. He takes care of his brother and his sister.
When you first met the 6'5" model looking kid, what did you think?
I thought that he was malnourished, wasn't being fed at home. Obviously there was something medically, physically wrong with him, but I knew that he was intelligent because of the way he spoke, and I knew that he hadn't been challenged in life yet as far as trying to reach his full potential as a person.
All right, now, if you had one word to describe me in, what would that word be?
I would have to say intelligent. Charles is a very intelligent young man.
Intelligence. Word from the wise.
That's it.
I'm about whatever, man. What they be talking about, their opinion doesn't count. We the only thing that matters, oh, so we do it how we do it. All up in the face, man, I hate to put you through it. I be up all night, whole crew's in here. Cause I don't really know who I'ma lose this year. Oh, man, I love my team, man, I love my team. I would die for them, cause I'm whatever, man. What they be talking about, their opinion doesn't count. We the only thing that matters, oh, so we do it how we do it. All up in the face, man, I hate to put you through it. I be up all night, whole crew's in here. Cause I don't really know who I'ma lose this year. Oh, man, I love my team, man, I love my team. I would die for them, oh.
You. I close my eyes, I try to sleep, I can't forget you. Na na na, na na na, and I'd do anything for you.
Na na na, na na na.
I'd do anything, just to
guys been doing out here?
We've been rapping for like 5 minutes.
No, you've been out here all day. Where's my sandwich?
That's not my job.
Even though you're super mean to me all the time, I love you and also make you sandwiches. That's all I'm saying, so that's all you're getting.
Come on, come on. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. Things will never be the same.
Now, I've always been excited for school, and my parents have taken a lot of pictures to show my excitement of school.
Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never.
I don't care what all of you guys think about me, but I consider myself to be an intelligent, funny, athletic, even a charming kid. Some people can describe me stunning, maybe even breathtaking. I consider myself a little sexy. And as you can tell by everything I just told you, I'm pretty sarcastic as well.
It's Fontaine, spinning in monsoon and grinning this high octane. Explosive how I came, rolling down the hills cause life's a hassle. Encircled by my folly like a moat surround the castle. Stay afloat, catch a second wind, thin is the air I breathe. Teary eye, nose running, wiping snot on my sleeve. I'm calling on the savior to be all that I need. Please forgive me, my behavior had me lost in light speed.
Thank everyone for watching my video, even though the majority of you did not have a choice. I would like to say good luck to everyone in college, and if you don't make it to college, well, you need more luck than that. So thank you for watching. Have an awesome day.